High water continues to cause some big headaches for folks in Calhoun County. Take a look at this. All of this water is overflowing from the Yalobusha River and Hurricane Creek. 2 years ago, flooding along the river caused damage to a number of homes, farms, and businesses in the area. Mayor Coleman says the high water is already threatening to enter the city sewer lagoon.